Oh, you are really funny. You and Tom should put an act together.
This totally came as a surprise. I mean, with the dinner and the car and then I just need a minute to think about it.
This is not something that you think about, Rory. This is something that you either feel or you don't.
Please don't be mad.
Why? Because I say I love you and you want to think about it? I mean, go home and discuss it with your mother? Make one of your pro-con lists?
Not fair.
You should be with the person you really want to be with. And I hope he treats you right.